Hey, what's up, C-Town? No. Only I did. Only I left to see, just to try to see if I could get the rewards. Nope. If you check on the phone, it says the amount of the correct amount of number of people in the clan, but on the in the game it only says one. It's only counting like you or whatever. That's what mine used to say, one. Yeah, he still hasn't accepted his invite. I don't know why. Missing out on extra loot. Yeah. Everybody's trying to get that those extra rewards, that's why. It's like 35. Yeah, I think 35, that's what it says right now. They just hit level 2, I think yesterday. Oh yeah, you're already, damn, you're already 233, I think. You already passed white, I think. Swear, for real? Damn, I thought you were like, you were gonna go to sleep right after the story mission. It's crazy. Yeah, nice. You got a sword? How'd you get that sword? I haven't even seen that sword. Look. Yeah. That sort of looks sick. I barely got my first sword yesterday, but it was a blue. I still haven't. Well, oh yeah, you do get, you don't you get a sword for completing the story mode? So what do you want to do? Like, what were you doing right now? All right. Which planet are you on right now? Oh yeah, see, I have the. I've only completed one yesterday. I think it was on Titan. And then you get this thing called the Rat King crew or something. Like, what do you gotta do? Alright, we could do the first three then. I think the knife was gonna be pretty hard. We gotta do it on Titan. I'm assuming Titan, because that's where you get it, right? Yeah, because that's where you get it. Alright, let's go to Titan then. Yeah, let's do it on Titan, because I want to level up, what's her name? The lady? The NPC? I want to level her up so I could get, loot from her. I'm trying to get the whole armor set. I have, one out of the four pieces. I got the chest yesterday. I'm gonna get a what you call it I'm gonna get that patrol down there, cause you gotta kill enemies and then you get like you just collect the drops that they do or whatever.
The enemies rally, they're everywhere. If I had numbers like they do, we could storm every planet in this system.
Well, the patrol already started, or the public event, it's right here.
Look at those catches. They never learn.
Then teach them a new lesson.
Get the orb. Yeah, one in each dome by the. All right, get one. Come get one. Come get one, and put it on the middle one. Now put the other one. Put it inside. Deposit it. Right there, by the cannon, other side, right here. Where I'm at. Put the orb right here. Yeah, put it in. Alright, there you go.
That's all the cannons. You
get
know
your
what
cannons. one down. I saw that. He knocked me out.
Two walkers. How do you like that, Fallen? Oh, wait. 10 seconds. You're dead.
Successful sortie, as I've come to expect from you.
Get this one right here, well, this high value target. Again. Wait. Let's do the easy ones. Do the ones with like the little diamond. Yeah, that one's good.
If the control center is ever going to be fully operational, we need supplies. Target. Send a manifest.
Just gotta kill Fallen.
Can't find any.
Those are chests over here.
Oh, I got a shader. Nice.
Oh, there's a bunch right here. Yeah, I'm just saving until I have four.
And the high
like four of
us.
One shader.
I call that a success.
Just apply it to like an armor set that I like. I'm just collecting four of one shader, they stack, right?
high-value target in play. This is too good a chance to pass up. Details attached.
I just activated a high-value target patrol. There's a chest over here. I activated a scout report. Did you buy those? Yeah, I just used one, so it's all good. It's yeah. Yeah, it automatically upgrades you. Okay, he has a high value target. What do we need now? One more public event? Yeah, you like it? Oh, what? But which one did you choose then? The hand cannon or the submachine gun? Oh, okay.
Resistance. I think they might be lucky to have us around.
I thought we had to do Crucible, two patrols, and No, I thought you said the first three missions for this quest. We had to do two. So what's next? Two Crucibles? So what's next? The Crucible? Oh, I thought we had to do two and then two for the first three, for the first part of the quest. Alright, let's go. Get this patrol real quick. So you could do knock out a patrol and a public event.
Guardian, the Fallen are bringing in their armory again. You think they'd know better by now? If we're ever going to reach peak efficiency out here, we'll need every advantage. Supplies, supplies, supplies. You know how it goes.
Look at those caches. They never learn.
Then teach them a new lesson.
Oh, he dropped the legendary. Nice. Leg, are you shooting the left one? He pushed me out. Take it to the other one, And then take one more to the other one. I got you.
That's all the cannons. You know what that means.
Thank you.
fallen. No, wait. Can't tell us.
An extremely successful sortie, as I've come to expect from you. Well done. Again.
Okay, spawn again. Two? Oh, okay, I got it. I got one of them. So we gotta finish that patrol. Oh, you're up top. Alright, hold on.
There's a chest right here. High value target. Thank you.
That's what I was asking. I think so. Is that the next step?
Hey. Dismissed.
You want to do Crucible? I just killed somebody, but the chest didn't drop. Let's go. Let's go. Origin story? Yeah, that's the one. That's a pretty good one. That's the origin story. That's the one I have too. Have you traded on Crucible or not yet? How did you get the Drang, that gold pistol? The gold pistol you have right now, the sidearm, how did you get it?
Clash.
Oh, okay.
Put your enemies down before they do the same to you. As one. I love it. Two for one.
This AR is OP, dude. This AR is OP.
You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way. Five minutes remaining.
He's weak. Nice. I'm right behind you. Thank you.
call the Praxic Order, call the Thanatonauts, the Jinsen Scribes, call everyone so they can witness you.
Call everyone so they can witness me? That's what Shaq said. Call everybody so they could witness you.
Only 1 minute left. One after another. Stop you if you fight together. Nothing. Oh. 10 seconds. Well-fought victory. No regrets on that one. Well fought.
They got owned. They got owned. My beast. 5.5 KD.
for what planet? Oh, okay. I think I know what quest is that. You gotta have 5 legendary engrams and 1 exotic. Yeah. I already have 6 legendaries and 1 exotic engrams. Just getting ready to cash them in when I get that quest.
Clash. This is a gauge of pure combat potential. Make me proud.
I've never played this map, it's my first time. Nice. That was a good 3-piece right there. He's weak. I'm gonna push him. He went around.
You gained the lead.
Nice.
5 minutes remaining.
We could just camp right here, dude. It's a good spot.
That's why we have fire teams.
Oh shit, we're winning, huh? We caught up. We're winning right now. We have a lead. Because I died earlier in the same spot and I knew that there was two of them. And I see them through the window too.
Double down. This is amazing.
Damn, owned. Streak, bro.
One minute. Time to prove yourself.
One
30 seconds, it's not over.
They're in that dome.
A well-fought victory.
And a legendary. my first Crucible Legendary.
Who cares? You fight like an animal.
I think we have to do two public events. The first step was three activities. No, we only did one. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think it's three patrols. No, I think it's three patrols and then two public events. And then two crucibles. Cause we got one out of two because we did a public event. Yeah. Cause we did a total of three patrol missions, and then when we did those, it went to the next step. Then we did a public event, and it went up by one. So I think we have to do another public event. This guy has a whole armor set for the EDZ Titan. Except the gauntlets. Yeah. Looks pretty good, I like it. Oh, they can't. Those are from Destiny 1. Yep. Yeah, I have one I got from a Bright Andro for Io, and yeah, for Io. It's a Blue Moon Shell. I have it equipped right now.
Guardian, the Fallen are bringing in their armory. Again. You'd think they'd know better by now.
Look at those caches. They never learn.
Then teach them a new lesson.
That guy just wasted super.
All the cannons. You know what that means.
Patrols first,
as I've
two
come
public
to expect
events.
From you. Well done.
And
again.
Nexus Crucible. What did I get? Let's see what I got. Yeah. message White. Be like, yo, where you at? Probably sleeping. Remember he said he sleeps like 12 hours or something? Okay. That's crazy though, how he said he used to sleep 12 hours.
Supremacy. The rule is simple. Defeat your enemy.
Oh, it's like kill confirm. I hate this mode. I don't like it. Guess I'm gonna stick to you because we're both on mic. Can you cut? Yeah. I'm gonna change my subclass real quick.
Lock the lead. In the lead. Take them like they grow from trees. Minutes. Take them like they grow from trees. Double down. Tell them to line up fast.
Go rage to your right. Oh my god. Catching up, we're just like defeating them in the middle right there.
Don't spend all that ammo in one place. 3 minutes. It's close.
I just owned this kid, yo. He activated his Titan Super, the shield one. And I just had my sword, and I just did a strike, and then he got owned.
Double down. Press the glory. Glory is yours. This is amazing.
In the middle. Going off, bro.
You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it. Finish them. Seconds remaining. Victory well executed.
You won today, to all find but respect your opponents. We didn't.
Defeat comes
the other them got a legendary.
Thank you.
Wait, you just like, you apply it like you apply a shader. You gotta put it on. Oh, then you can't. Yeah, there's certain mods for certain weapons.
Clash. Put your enemies down before they do the same to you. A team that fights together.
Do they go to your left? Right here.
You're falling behind. Ikora would be proud of you, Warlock.
Oh, I ran out of ammo. There's two right there. Where's the reward? Push him, push him. He's by himself.
You're in the lead. Five minutes. Plenty of time to fight. Falling behind.
Oh.
minutes. It's close. Enemy can't kill if they're dead. Only 1 minute left. Has gained ground, but it's not over. 30 seconds. Shut the enemy down. You're defeated. Fight again. Persistence is key. Not this time. Fight again whenever you want.
On the clock, yeah. Yeah, let's see if he responded. He's like, LOL. I might be on in an hour. Fail. swear. Oh yeah, Eric. Yo, those guys are fags, yo. I got kicked from the clan, right? I forgot for what, but I think I said something to one of them. That's why I got kicked. No, I got kicked and I was like, eh, whatever. I was like, screw you guys. Got a bright Engram. Hopefully I get an exotic or something.
Welcome to Eververse.
Oh, I got a new ship. I'll take that.
Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
Buy mods and you could exchange them for legendary mods. You could buy mods for Glimmer with the gunsmith. You could buy blue mods.
Guardian.
They're what they cost 2500 and you could exchange them for legendary mods. Sucks.
Good. Keep focus.
Oh, I just bought some blue ones, and I'll just save them up for later.
Solving problems out in the world, huh? Good for you. Show them that they can't mess with us.
We live in dangerous times, Guardian. I hope you have something to do that might help you make it safer.
Stock's always changing. Don't take too long.
Right now I haven't infused anything, cause you shouldn't too. You should just wait till you get to 260, and just store your legendaries, put them in the vault, whether it's weapons or armor, and once you just get blues basically up to like 260. Then when you want like a certain piece, like a legendary that you want to equip.
Ignorance is a prison cell.
For whatever you're trying to build, then, or however you want to look, then you use that as a you infuse stuff into that, so you can go to higher levels. Cause all my vault right now is full of legendaries that I'm gonna look at, and I'm gonna probably level up later on.
I'd be right there with you.
Yeah, so if I was you, don't infuse now. I don't think it's worth it, cause you're just wasting like shards and whatnot. I just get them from like engrams, or yeah, I haven't even infused nothing. So I'm just storing them, dude. I've been getting by just by doing that. Cause you're gonna get to 260 eventually. Yeah, just like that, cause I'm at 260, and the legendary engrams from the vendors that you get, they cap at 265. If you want to get something more than 265, you either open exotic engrams, or I think they drop from public events or the Nightfall. Because everything I've been getting now, it's starting to cap at 265. Anything I get from the vendors.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
$265, that's what it's capping at for me right now. So I guess it's capping up for everybody. Exotic engrams, Nightfalls. I think legendary drops. Yeah, legendary drops, like legendary engrams. From like events or whatnot, chests. Was that mission for the...
Shields mean new secrets.
Negative, I can't follow them down there. We need monitor letters. What gang will be there?
Look at my back.
Those algorithmic decryption codes were supposed to be heat resistant.
That's an exotic grenade launcher I got yesterday. You remember?
Ancient or corrupted, all histories are bad. What can I do for you, Warlock?
It's pretty whack. I thought it was gonna be good. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be good. Like, I thought it was gonna be like a 203. Like, wherever you shoot it, impact, it explodes, but it doesn't. It bounces.
How did you get today? Time to fight, Guardian. What do you need? Don't lurk about, Warlock. Until next time.
This is bad. I don't want to be the one who tells the executor about this.
Dev, still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
I was doing a memory mission. I don't know what happened.
I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah. Keep talking, old man.
Oh, this is like an Ikora mission. You have to, like, replay it. Okay.
Thank you.
elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order.
It said,
they're going to put up a fight for whatever
Ikora,
they can get their grubby claws on.
You get to replay certain missions for, like, certain loot or something like that. Certain rewards. You gotta talk to her. She's running to Hawthorne. You get to pick 3 missions or something like that. Yeah. Probably, I don't know yet. I don't even know what they give you. But they give you, like, rewards. I wanna find out what they give me.
To know that I can see the Fallen fleeing the mine. Seems you've really kicked the hornet's nest, haven't you?
Guardian down.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Elevator's not working. Power must be out. And we've upset the boss.
Thank you.
servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad. For a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
Skip. Oh yeah, well, what did you think about a speaker?
Save us both a lot of time.
Saying what he said when he meant that the Trapper doesn't speak to him.
The one who calls himself speaker, you have remarkably little.
When the speaker said that the traveler doesn't speak to him directly. What did you think about that when he said that? Yeah. What if he's a traveler, bro? Like, I don't know, it's weird, like. What, did he die? They never showed who he was behind the mask. That was kind of crazy.
All right, I see what you need. I can help you.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
This is great.
I'm gonna talk to Ikora right now. Okay. One of those meditations gives you like about half of rep. It's like gives you 3 tokens basically. If you do all 3, you'll level her up and get an engram. Combustion. But did you have the mission though? You have to activate it and accept it. Oh, that's why. I guess I don't know. Since you didn't have it, I guess it went to waste. I picked up wait, how do you tell what mission you get?
You're not gonna find a better deal. Up, out of the dark.
Oh, there you go. I picked up Riptide, if you wanna do Riptide.
So many guardians lost.
Alright. The Cabal will answer. So you go here. And I guess it lets you replay it. I don't know how.
Alright, we're not out of this yet. Now that we've reached the control center, we still need to power up the place before we can take care of our fleet. Commander Zavala tells me you volunteered. I'll run tactical. Shipwright Holiday here will provide tech support.
Oh my god.
It's a straightforward op. Get in, flip a switch, get out.
My jump was on cooldown.
Sloan's got a way of making things sound easy, doesn't she?
Sucks. Changer. Alright. You can do some if you want.
Did we leave the Fallen here?
No. Those vultures have been following us since we evacuated Earth.
Sloan, Amanda, the Hive have infected everything.
Holiday, we gotta get you back in the air. We'll need ongoing aerial threat assessments to keep our perimeter secure.
We could do that. I don't mind.
Yeah. You know my ship took a beating during the evacuation. I'll bump you to the front of the line for repairs once the lights are back on. Great. Great.
Do that in some areas.
We can see the wave energy converters from here.
Sweet. Now just flip the switch and turn them on.
Accessing systems now.
Some of the pistons are moving, but we're still sitting in the dark.
Something went wrong. The pistons must be jammed.
Sorry, pal. But you're gonna have to go out there. Rig a workaround.
Homer, you know Homer, right? He's at like 290, I think, or 288.
That?
Oh, you made it all the way?
Oh yeah, found the problem. The Hive have gunked up the pistons.
Then let's find a fix.
Nice.
We should get this converter working before we move on.
Oh, I forgot to activate it.
First piston's good to go. We gave it a power scrubbing.
That's great and all, but, it's still pretty dark on this end. Sounds like you got more scrubbing to do, Guardian.
Oh my God.
Piston is clear.
Control center's still dark, so it's gotta be more than a piston problem. I have to get in, butts with the circuit breakers. Try the central platform. Everything routes through there. Is going to be around there somewhere. Find it and flip the switch, just like I said. Yeah! Power's back! Exemplary work, everyone. But we still have to deal with these intercepted enemy transmissions.
Is that it? Okay, let's go back and get the other one. It sucks you can't pick all three up and then just select them from the map. I just noticed they don't have bounties, remember? They had bounties in Destiny 1.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
You're going to want to see this.
My friend and ally.
This is nice.
afraid of the dark.
Hearing voices?
We all do.
They're most you have questions.
There is always a path. But the cost.
Your light has not gone out.
She just gives you 3 research tokens.
It's yours.
What? Yep.
Excuse me. My mind was somewhere else.
Did you get it? Or just activate it once you get it.
I am not afraid of the dark.
I'll take it.
What about them?
Okay. What if I'm shipping?
There is always a path. But the cost.
I don't know if that's right.
Hawthorne already believes Zavala abandoned her and the survivors. Now that we're leaving, if we stayed, yes, we could help them survive. But if Zavala really is building a counteroffensive on Titan, we can save them all and take back the city. Vanguard Fleet, Guardian Ship 723 is on approach. We received your beacon and we're ready to join the fight.
Guardian Ship, this is Zavala. It's too late. The Hive have overrun Titan. I was wrong to bring us here.
Was this one hard?
Commander, we're here to help.
No. We've already lost too many lightless guardians to the Hive. We can't secure this moon.
We have our light back.
What? Impossible.
Commander, if I may. Guardian, this is Deputy Commander Sloan. We have a counteroffensive to plan. To do that, we need to get this station up and running. There's a fleet to prep, guardians to arm, and a trove of intercepted Red Legion transmissions to decrypt. It's critical we gain access to the station's control center. That's where you come in. If the light really is with you, send the Hive back to hell.
And Guardian, please, be careful.
What was this place?
The golden age cities of Titan were once the pride of humanity. We thought they were abandoned, but I was a fool to think the Hive would not spread this far.
I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, Sloan. We can see the control center.
Copy that. Keep pushing forward. Commander, at this rate, we can start planning our counteroffensive. We'll be outside the city gates in no time.
If it were only that simple.
What? Oh my god.
Think what spell the Hive were casting back there. We should talk to Eris Morn. She would know which Hive god they were communing with.
No one has seen Eris, or Ikora, or Cade. Since the city fell.
Heading to the control center now.
Well done. Sweep the perimeter and we'll move in on your signal.
Gotta go. Let's see.
Commander? It's done.
Copy that. Zavala and I are inbound. We're approaching the landing platform. Get up here and take a bow.
Mysteries. They are well encrypted even to themselves.
Well, you automatically get teleported right to Earth.
Our inventory is stopped, so.
You automatically get teleported to Earth, right? After doing the mission?
Anything you need.
I think once a week, I think they're weeklies. Did you level up or no?
How can the Vanguard help?
Alright, I'm gonna get off for like an hour or two. I don't know if you're still gonna be on after. Alright, dude. We'll go eat. Alright, cool. Alright, see you later.